Turning 28 kind of feels a little strange, but I'm very excited about it. This year we decided to go to Vegas. This year was a special year. It's the year my mom was when she had my twin sister and I. She was 28, going on 29. So I'm kind of throwing some really good juju out there. I remember thinking, this year I'm going to go in and be a vegan. But as you can see, I failed the first day. However, I am excited to eat a little less meat, I get to work out a few times a week. It was a great way to bring in my new year alongside the person I was born with and the person that brought us into this world. Not to mention, alongside my partner in life, the one I actually got to choose, my husband. Anyway, cheers to a great new year to us.